Namaste, in this video I will going to make a rack mechanism in SolidWorks. So first of all, let's select front plane. Now select corner rectangle. We are going to make a 100 by 100 mm cross sectional area. Click OK. Now extrude up to the 1000 mm. This thing is currently the main body. Okay, now we are going to do extrude cut. Select the front plane of this body. Now draw a rectangle again, but this time its cross sectional area is 50 by 50. Exit the sketch, select this top face, click on sketch. Now what I'm going to do is basically I am going to draw the path in which it's going to cut. Select the angle 45 degree. The reason I'm typing 45 degree, if I type any other angle than 45, it will create interference and my mechanism will not work. Now go to the extrude cut, select the rectangle of 50 by 50. After that, go to direction extrusion, select this line. As you can see, it cut it. Click OK. Now go to linear pattern, select linear pattern, select this edge. Now enter distance 100 mm, select the, go to features to pattern, select this extrusion cut. As you can see, okay. Now go to direction 2. The reason I'm selecting direction 2, as you can see here, it teeth need to be cut, but there isn't cut, so to make it I'm selecting direction 2. Now select this upper face, make sure click on reverse direction, click on it, enter the value of 100 mm. As you can see, now here we got our extrusion cut. Now click OK. Now it is saying both pattern directions are parallel. To avoid perfect performance impact, use option pattern seed only. Do you want to proceed? Select yes. Now we created our first part. Now right click on the part 2, select appearances, select part 2, select the red color, or you can choose any color as per your requirement. Now control S, save as rack. Now again right click on it, select appearances, click on yellow, click OK. Now this time go to save as, type rack 2. Now go to assembly, take this out rack 2, right click on it, click on float so that this part can move. Select the mate. Select the top plane of the part and the top plane in the assembly. Assemble them. Select the right plane and right plane of the geometry. Assemble them. Click OK. Now go to insert part, browse, select rack, browse, rack, open. Now click to rotate components, rotate it. As you can see these sketch lines, to unhide these, click on the hide and show items, select sketch. As you can see, now you will not able to see it. Now select this top face. Oh, sorry, I select two face. Select this top face and select this top face. Click OK. Now select this face and this face. Click OK. As you can see, it doesn't match as per the correct requirement. So go to sketch and delete this mate. Instead click on mate, select this face and select the yellow face. Click OK. Now click OK. Now go to motion study, select basic motion, select motor, select this component. Make sure you select linear motor and make sure you select reverse direction. As you can see, it showing to move normal to the screen, but I want it go invert to the screen. As you can see, now select this part, select constant speed, enter the value of 60 mm, or you can change as per your requirement. Click on calculate. As you can see, it's a rack mechanism. Go to linear motor, edit feature, enter the value of 100 mm. I hope you like this video. If you have any doubts and queries, you can comment. And I'm thinking about, there are many people I've seen that who don't know when to use what kind of command at a time. For example, many people don't know many things about sketches and when to use that kind of commands. So if you want to learn these kind of things, just click on like this video. If this video get 100 likes, I will make a fully definition. For example, how you do hard work on a drawing and how I do smart work on a drawing. For example, if you do a assembly or drawing fully in an hour, I will show you how to do in a less than 30 minutes or even less than 20 minutes to do in SOLIDWORKS with the help of shortcuts. But if you want to learn, just make this video at 100 likes, that's the target. I will show you, I will come with best tricks you will ever see, and those tricks you will never find in any books or anything anywhere else. I have learned so much from the experience, so I will tell you various kinds of things. If you like this video, make sure you like it, and if you learn various things about it, make sure you share it to your friends so that I will create more and better smart work videos and mechanism for you. Thanks for watching and have a great day.